afternoon, everyone. We are the Igodu, and today we are discussing about proper clothing and protective measures through talk show.
Hello, Quasot, and hello, world. Welcome in Yakalian Talk. With the help of our special guest, we'll be discussing about what is the proper attire use.
Welcome to Yakalian Talk, Chef John and Chef Kim.
Thank you for being with us today.
Thank you for having us here.
So,
we have questions for you guys, but before that, we want to ask you about your life. So, how's life?
Life's fine, moving along, being creative, as it was.
I'm having some
Okay, so we can start asking questions about proper clothing and protective measures. Ask him, what is the proper attire you need to wear in the kitchen and why?
Important to wear a proper attire. Kitchen staff should wear clean aprons, chef jackets, or smocks while working and change drenching soil.
Hair restraints such as hat straps or hair nets are also required.
Jewelry should not be worn on arms, hands. Nail polish and fake nails should be avoided as long as gloves are worn.
Keep your clothes clean and keep your customers safe. And this is the most important.
Thanks, Chef Kim and Chef